Look, it's like a hunger. Ever since you brought me back, I've tried to fight it. At the start, I could control it, but it's too strong. I need to feed.
Again.
I had to. It was the only way that I could stop myself from feeding on you.
This is my fault. I did this to you.
You didn't know.
Right. I'll find someone with the power to fix this. There's powers for everything.
And until then, what do we do? If I don't feed, I won't be able to stop myself. I'll kill you.
I got a pet shop.
What are you gonna get me?
What do you mean?
What are you gonna get me to feed on?
Dunno. What do you want? Gerbil?
Puppy might be better. It's bigger.
Don't go out. Won't be long.
He wants blood. Let's get him a mouse and let him chow down on that little fucker.
And then we'd have a zombie mouse as well.
This is just getting like a zombie Noah's Ark. Right. Let's pull straws. And someone is going to kill this cat because I am sick of carrying it around, man.
We just pick one.
All right. Yeah! Fuck you, you fucking loser! It's not about the winning, is it? It's about the taking part. Go and kill the cat. Go on.
Kill you.
Not yet. You know, I think this new power you gave me has some pretty serious side effects. How's it going with Shannon?
So it turns out she's a zombie. She's killed my neighbour, my pet iguana.
She's killed your iguana?
Drained him dry. I need to ask you a favour. I need you to kill Shannon. I can't do it. I can't kill her.
Mr. Miggles escaped from his cage.
Shit.
You keep someone in a cage?
It's a cat.
A zombie cat.